champion, the defending Aussie and Commonwealth champion, the one to watch in the black cap, immediately gets out in front of Jack Carline, and it's a massive sprint for second at the moment, but Chalmers is starting strongly. His first 50 isn't always his best, but he's making it his best tonight. Lane 8, Cody Simpson bringing it up to Chalmers as well, but Carl's going to touch the ball first after 50.
Carl Chalmers 9 for his second 50, but that is a blistering first 50, 22-7. The crowd is on its feet, but you know that this is going to look like the boiler comes on already.
Chalmers, half a mile away.